just waits and hope you make a mistake. But you mentioned it, the nail on the head. He uses the whole field.
Right back through Santana. Coming around third with a go-ahead run.
That hurt.
Lindor will score. Santana checking his left wrist. Yep. The Indians lead it 3-2.
That got him on the wrist, and that average is going to go up again. And, boy, what a wonderful at-bat.